rain. It's too cold. Is there anything I can do about this weather? Oh Lord, please help me out. What a pleasure it is to have such hot tea in a cold weather like this. Come, let's make ourselves some hot tea with the great chef. Great being the title that he claims for himself to be. Welcome to our show, Talk with Great Chefs. Today, looks like our chef is a little occupied. Let's take a look at the history of chai up until then.
It all started in China, where tea originated from and is native to. Around the same time, the British were on their colonization mission and got a whiff of this magic ambrosial herb known as tea. The Queen at this time loved this newfound beverage, and tea quickly became a beverage for the royals. The British began importing tea from the Chinese by trading silver. This barter got too expensive as time went by. Silver was no longer an economical option to the British. Meanwhile, in colonial India, opium was grown in excess and its production was in control of the East India Company, which was owned by the British. The British started trading opium for tea instead of silver. When consumed, opium is quite intoxicating. As a result, the Chinese traders and eventually the citizens got addicted to opium, resulting in an alarming health issue. The Chinese generals realized the issue and banned opium trade and its consumption. They started burning opium and the British trade ships that carried opium. Tea trade ceased between the British and the Chinese. The British were enraged by the actions of the Chinese and a war broke out in 1983, known as the Opium War. The Tang dynasty, ruling the Chinese territory at the time, lost the war and its ports to the British, namely the ones in the heart of the kingdom, Hong Kong. The East India Company, in desperate need of tea, started investigating ways to grow tea on their own. They hired a botanist, Robert Scotsman, and sent him as a spy to China to get tea samples and bring them back to Darjeeling. This is how tea started being cultivated in India. Meanwhile, a different strain of tea was discovered in Assam by the same botanist. Eventually, tea spread across the world and every region adapted tea into their culture in their unique way. Now, tea is grown everywhere and stands as the second most consumed beverage in the world after water.
Okay, without further ado, let's begin with our show for today. Let's welcome our chef. Our great chef. Welcome, sir. Okay, my name is Sugna.
In Singapore, you? Bangalore, can be.
Sugna, what is your name?
Oh, sweet, yeah. Nana has a rocking star, Mangalor. And Dina, you put out the Sunday game, Chai Marti. Adre, Ethu Karana, give it to Naniga, Chai Marta, Tela. In ಬಹುಶಲ್ಲಿ ನನಗೆ ಚಾಯ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫೇಮಸ್
ಆಗ್ತೀನಿ
ಇನ್ನ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೇಳಿಕೆ ಮರೆತು ಇತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೋವಾಗ ನನ್ ಗೇಟ್ ಬಲೆ ಮಾಡ್ದೆ ಅವ್ರು ತಗೊಂಡು ಅವ್ನ್ ಬಂದವರಂತೆ ನೆನ್ಸಿದ ಮರ್ಲ ಖುಷು ಅದೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ದಿತ್ತು
ರಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್
ಅದು ನಾನು ಎಷ್ಟು ತರ ಕಾಣ್ತೀನಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಹುಡುಗಿಯವರು ಫಾಲೋ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ
I should shoot myself in the face. Sir, can you please go ahead with what you could at?
Yenu?
Please make the tea.
Sari. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೌ ಇಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಹೆಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿ?
ಟರ್ನ್ ದ ಸ್ವಿಚ್ ಆನ್.
ಸರಿ, ಸ್ಟೌ ಆನ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಪಾತ್ರೆ ಇಡಿ. ಪಾತ್ರೆ ಸ್ವಚ್ಛ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಸ್ವಚ್ಛತಾ ಬಹಳ ಮುಖ್ಯ. ಒಂದು ಹುಡುಗಿ ಸ್ನಾನ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಅವ್ರು ಚಂದ ಕಾಣ್ತಾಳೆ, ಆದ್ರೆ ಪಾತ್ರೆಗಳನ್ನು ಎಷ್ಟೊಂದು ತೊಳೆದ್ರು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಾಣಲ್ಲ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಜಾಗ್ರತೆ ಇರಬೇಕು ಪಾತ್ರೆಗಳೊಟ್ಟಿಗೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ಹುಡುಗಿಯವರೊಟ್ಟಿಗೆ.
ಐ ಟುಕ್ ಎ ಶವರ್.
ನನಗೆ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಆದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ನನ್ನಂಗಲ್ಲ. ಸರಿ, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ನೀರು ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಾ? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡುದ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ? ರಂಗತಮ್ಮ ಹೇಗಿದ್ದೀರಾ? ಹಲೋ ರಂಗತಮ್ಮ ಹೇಗಿದ್ದೀರಾ? ಹೌದಾ? ಹಾ, ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ ಟಿ ವಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣ್ತಿದ್ದೀನ, ನಾನು ಫೇಮಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಈಗ. ಸರಿ, ಈಗ ಫೋನ್ ಇಡಿ, ನಾನು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಫೋನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಹಾ ಸರಿ. ಏನು ನಂಬರ್ ಬೇಕಾ? ಓಕೆ ಸರಿ, ನೋಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. 9 6 4 1 2 1 5 4 9 1.
So we're not allowed to do that. Please go ahead.
ಹಾ ಹೇಳಿ ಹುಡುಗಿ. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಚಾ ಪೌಡರ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಾ? ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಶಕ್ತಿ. ಈಗ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕುದೀಲಿ. ಒಂದ್ಸಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಂಗ ಮಾತ್ರೆ ಕುದಿಸ್ತಿರುವಾಗ ಉಜು, ಅದ್ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ. ನನ್ನ ಬಾಯಿಂದ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ.
ಸರ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ.
ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಖಾಲಿ ಆಯ್ತು.
Looks like the tea is ready. Let's taste it. Jeevnatani kaani. Okay, wow. This is too
much. Ayyo. Oh. Sorry, wrong number. Tere nanu famous aagad bandidini. Inna eruk aagala. Odi hogu mangalvara.
With this we come to the end of the show. And so does my headache with the tea. Thank you. See you in the next episode. Please let me go.
Yeah, you used to let it go. Why did you take me? Talking at the tricks of your sleeve. Too good to be truthful. I'm in a room full of entertainers and thieves. You used to let it go.